What's up, Scrolgers? It's Nerf here, and today we're going to do the daily trials. Just quick heads up, tomorrow there will be no video, and the day after tomorrow there will be no video as well. So this video is going out on Sunday, and there will not be a video on this channel on Monday or Tuesday, but there will be on Wednesday, hopefully, just because I'm going away, and I don't have time to record some other stuff. But yeah, so unfortunately, our streak of daily videos comes to an end. I think I've had at least a video per day since release happened. And let's see, so start with the easy trial. You start with 2 times Illmire Witch Doctor. Your idols start with 5 health. Your opponent starts with a boss Void Gate and idol 7 out. So, doesn't even matter the conditions of the easy trial. We will be done with this in just a second. You can really just not play anything and just let the starting Witch Doctors win you the game after a couple turns. Alright. I guess I'll give you a Stag Heart. And I guess a Mangy Wolf can finish off that idol. Okay. Ugh. Come on, don't protect your idol, man. That's annoying. Am I actually gonna have to waste my time killing his creatures this match? let's have you. Alright, we're just gonna get rid of these creatures. And take out the middle idol. So this easy trial is taking us a bit longer than I had hoped. Because it looks like the easy trial is actually trying to protect the idols. Which is not very common. Yeah, I'm not really paying attention on where I'm putting the creatures. I'm just gonna assume that I'm gonna be able to win this coming turn, which I will. Alright. And there we go. So now we're gonna play the medium trial. Hopefully we don't have too much trouble with that one. Hasn't been a medium trial yet that really was really like every time it's been good that the hard trial has been harder than the medium trial so far. I played almost all the daily trials every single day since they started coming out. I think maybe I missed 2 or something. Alright, so my units are with fleetness and their units are with piercing projectiles, so this is gonna be pretty easy. I think our units starting with fleetness is gonna be pretty good. They're gonna be attacking every single turn. I mean, Aggrowth, a lot of stuff already attacks every turn. Like these Braves are gonna be going off every turn, anyways. But yeah, let's just pretend that the fleetness is actually gonna help us. All right, daily medium, go ahead, waste your copper automatons. All right, Braves down with fleetness. That means he's a 0 countdown. But unfortunately, it does not mean he's gonna make infinite attacks. And then the turn will never end. That'd be cool if that actually happened. Alright, so yeah, this guy's 3 attack because of the piercing projectile. And a raider. So those guys don't benefit from the piercing projectile. I think I'd actually rather have 2 earthen mirths. I mean, I would have preferred to have, like, the center idol or something. This isn't too bad. Alright, well, this is kind of weird now. I think I should rumble, because if I move up, he could easily just have imaginated and just kill both of my Braves. So yeah, I'll just rumble. I mean, he could still have imaginated to kill both my Braves. So let's just hope there is none of those that shenanigans, and it doesn't look like there is. No burn either, or sparks, or any of that stuff. I'm gonna get something actually kind of healthy on the board now. I was gonna play the Great Wolf, but I guess not. I'd rather just play the Kinfolk, the Wetland Ranger, because that is going to attack every turn. I am stupid. I forgot everything has fleetness. I'm supposed to be playing not one cat's end creatures because they can attack every turn anyways. Alright. I'm actually getting a veteran. I want to take you out. Let's go like that. Because I want to hit the idol, so I just have some extra attack this coming turn, considering all my guys are set to attack. Because this guy is finally getting some use out of fleetness. Alright, so he does have something to take him out. But it's not going to be enough for him to win this game. Do I win this turn? No, I don't. I'm not close to winning, actually. Okay. And next turn should be a win. Four, five, six. It actually isn't a win. Now it is. Yeah, Ancestral Shutdown would have just put us one damage short, I think. Actually, I didn't need to move away from that row. I could have just stayed on row. Whatever. The victory is a victory. And getting some extra gold. And now, the hard trial, where we might actually have some trouble. Redesign. Oh, that's cool. That means that all my units will be, like, some of them might be completely different from what they usually do. And they start with one Totem of Suffering and an Effigy of the Queen. Alright, well, first I'll just try it with Aggrowth, so in case I win, that'd be nice. And if I need to, I could do a specialized deck later. I'm going to keep the Ancestral Totem instead of the Brother of the Wolf. And I like that enchantment. Yeah, Ancestral Totem is good against, like, Decay, which it looks like he is. I don't know. I'm going to play the Kinfolk Brave. I could have kept the Ragdoll so I could play it this coming turn. But I think Stag Heart's just better for this turn. Or, because he could Soul Steal next turn, so I almost want to get the Stag Heart this turn. Yeah, I'm going to do that. I'm just going to Stag Heart and move away. So now he's going to have to play a Damning Curse to get rid of this Brave. So that's good. Well, I actually have to be a little worried here. Never mind. I was going to take out so many of his creatures, my idols were going to get destroyed from the Totem of Suffering. But I could just take out the Totem of Suffering right now. I am a little bit stupid. Let's just play the Ancestral Totem as soon as possible. Once this thing's out for us, it's going to be probably smooth sailing. He's running away. Fine. Up, he added Damning Curse. Okay. Well, I guess that's fine. And to note, that veteran has 4 attack and the Ragged Wolf has 2 attacks, so they're positively affected by that Ancestral Totem. Okay, Wetland Ranger. I don't know if I'm going to need to do like a Ragged Wolf this turn. I think I'd rather just play the Wetland Ranger. I mean, I could veteran. I'm just going to play the Wetland. Right in front, and hopefully I can take out some guys. Oh, wow, this guy has 4 attack. Oh, yeah. Redesign. I'll take it. And I'm going to play the veteran this turn. I'm gonna clear this row. But by doing that, oh, 4 health. This is like old. This is veteran of old. So yeah, actually, I was wrong. He has 4 health. I mean, 4-3 attack instead of 4 attack. So he takes out the Ancestral Totem, which is unfortunate. I'm going to get rid of the Rumble. Alright, so because this guy's going to die to poison when he kills this, I'm going to play the Crimson Bolt instead of the Staghart. No, actually, I already sacrificed the Staghart earlier, right? So yeah, I'll just play the Staghart then. It also gives him an extra turn to survive, I guess. So he'll get another attack off. It's nice to take out the black bear when it's only destroying one of your things. There's another witch doctor. I am going to be able to destroy this witch doctor this turn. I will just draw an enchantment. I do like double earthen mirth. I will go ahead and take you out and then play a couple of you. Alright, and now I'm going to start dealing much more damage. This coming turn I'll try to get... Alright, damage curse on a 2 health unit, I don't really mind that. Come on, give me... I mean, I could get it on the Brave this turn. Whatever. Okay. Oh, this guy actually has good attack for a relentless unit. But he's gonna die. Okay, is this gonna be GG? If I go like this, 8. Not quite. But next turn, almost definitely, because this guy's relentless. Alright. So we're just about done here. Life Stealer, and I think that's still going to be game. Oh, Soul Steal, maybe not. I think it is. Earthen Mirth? Oh no. I missed what he Soul Stole. Whatever, that's game. So, that's a lot of gold for just that. Alright, so that'll be it for today. Thanks for watching. Like the video if you enjoyed, subscribe for more content. And like I said, no video on Monday or Tuesday this week because I'm going away. Daily videos will be back on Wednesday. So I'll see you guys then. Keep on scrolling, scrollers. And Merry Christmas.